Welcome to the Home of English for English Grammar and Vocabulary Learning. In the last class, we finished our tenses session in English Grammar. Today, let's revise the structures of all tenses and solve some important and selected questions. Please listen carefully. These are very helpful for error detection, clause test, sentence improvement, etc. Let's start. The structures and model questions solved. Let's see the structures of different tenses which we have already learned in the previous sections. We use V1, V2, V3 and V4 for different forms of verbs. V1 is present form for the verb go. V1 form is go or goes. V2 is a past form. For go it is went. V3 the past participle. For go it is gone. V4 the ing form. That is, for go it is going. So these are V1, V2 and V3 and V4 forms. Present form, past form, past participle and ing form. Go, went, gone, going. So these are V1, V2, V3 and V4. Now let's see or revise once again the different structures. So we have tenses present, past and future tenses. First one, simple present, simple past, simple future. These are also called present indefinite, past indefinite or future indefinite. The structure of simple present is subject plus V1. Example, Ravi goes to school. And simple past, it is subject plus V2. Ravi went to school. Went is the V2 of go. And we use V2 form only in simple past. That you remember. V2 is used only in simple past. Then simple future, subject plus shall or will plus V1. Ravi will go to school or I shall go to gym. These are simple future. Next is present continuous. Subject plus is or am plus are. Subject plus is or am or are plus V4. V4 is ing form. Ravi is going to school. Past continuous. Subject plus was or were plus V4. Ravi was going to school. Future continuous. Subject plus shall or will plus be plus V4. Ravi will be going to school. This is the structure. Now, let's see. Present perfect. Subject plus has or have plus V3. Ravi has gone to school. Past perfect. Subject plus had plus V3. Ravi had gone to school. Future perfect. Subject plus shall or will plus have plus V3. Ravi will have gone to school. Present perfect continuous. Subject plus has or have plus been plus V4. Ravi has been walking. Past perfect continuous. Subject plus had plus been plus V4. Ravi had been walking. Future perfect continuous. Subject plus shall or will plus have plus been plus V4. Ravi will have been walking. So this is a quick recap or revision. If you are not clear, you may revise the lesson, all tenses in the playlist of the Home of English. Now let's solve some questions. See, first question. Fill in the blanks with suitable forms of the verb given. Fill in the blanks with suitable forms of the verb given. First one. She dash me since 2004. Options: new, known, has known, has knowing. The answer is she has known. Because know is a non-progressive verb that we covered in our simple present session. So we use the perfect form, that is has known. She has known me since 2004. That is a right usage for the verb know. The second one, he dash in the same class for the last 3 years. Options, is studying, studied, has been studying. He dash in the same class for the last 3 years. Last 3 years, it is a duration of time. So we need to use a progressive tense. That is, has been studying. He has been studying in the same class for the last 3 years. Third one, it dash for 2 days now. It dash for 2 days now. Options, rained, has been raining, is raining. So there is a point of time given. So we need to use the perfect tense, perfect continuous tense. That is, has been raining, has been raining. It has been raining for 2 days now. This is the right option. Fourth one, he dash since 8 a.m. yesterday. Options, has been playing, had been playing, played. See the word yesterday. That means it is a past action. Since 8 a.m. shows it was a progressive action in the past. So we need to use had been playing. Had been playing. Past perfect continuous. He had been playing since 8 a.m. yesterday. Fifth one. For the last 10 years, he dash this factory. Options. Owned. Owns. Has owned. Again, own is a verb of possession. So it is not used in progressive tense. We need to use it as a perfect tense. Has owned. For the last 10 years, he has owned this factory. Has owned. The sun dash in the east. Rose, is rising, has risen, rises. The sun dash in the east. This is a universal truth. So we need to use the simple present. That is, rises. Because it daily happens. The sun rises in the east. The train dash when I reached the station. There are two actions. First one and the second one. Second one is in simple present. So the first one has to be in past perfect. The train had left. The train had left when I reached the station. Eighth. How long a dash in this house? How long you dash in this house when the new guests arrive tomorrow? Stayed, would stay, will have been staying. So this is future perfect continuous tense. So here it is given a future point of time, tomorrow. So a progressive action in the future. So that is, will have been staying. How long you will have been staying in this house when the new guests arrive tomorrow? Ninth, the bus dash when you reach the station tomorrow. Options, reaches, will have reached, will be reached. Two actions, the bus dash when you reach the station tomorrow. The bus will have reached. Will have reached when you reach the station tomorrow. both the actions are in the future, and the first one, that is future perfect tense, it is completed in the future, will have reached. 10th, he dash tomorrow evening, played, will be playing, plays, again, tomorrow evening, future time, so he will be playing, a progressive action in the future, he will be playing tomorrow evening. Next question, select the correct sentence. Three options are given, out of the three, one is correct. Select the correct sentence. He seldom has fatty food. He is seldom having fatty food. He has seldom had fatty food. Here seldom means rarely or never. So this is a habitual action. So we need to choose the simple present. He seldom has fatty food. Has means he takes. Simple present. He seldom has fatty food. So this is the right option. Next, she just had her lunch. She just has had her lunch. She has just had her lunch. This is a present perfect tense. And we use the just in between has and had. That is the right usage. She has just had her lunch. Option C is the right answer. Third one. While they were having dinner, lights went off. While they had dinner, lights went off. While they were having dinner, lights have gone off. Here, there are two actions. One was progressive and one is interrupting in between. So, while they were having dinner, lights went off. It's the right sentence. Fourth, for the last 6 months, I am working on the thesis. For the last 6 months, I have been working on the thesis. For the last 6 months, I have worked on the thesis. So clearly, here they have given a duration of time. So it should be a progressive action and it is in the past. So we need to use the past perfect continuous. I have been working. For the last 6 months, I have been working on the thesis. Sorry, this is present perfect continuous. Fifth one, the train will have left before she comes. The train will leave before she comes. The train will be leaving before she comes. So here also two actions. The previous action should be a perfect tense. So the train will have left before she comes. That is the right answer. Now, the coming questions are for error detection. Find out the error or improve the sentence. Sentence improvement. First one, I am often going to the gym. I am often going to the gym. So this is a habitual action. So we need to use the simple present. So I often go. That is the right usage. I often go to the gym. It's the right usage. For a habitual action, we use simple present. Second one, she just completed the letter then. Then means it is in past. So she had just completed the letter then. So here we need to add had. She had just completed the letter then. Third one, my brother has returned from training 2 months back. 2 months back. This happened in the past and we need only the simple past. My brother returned from training 2 months back. That is enough. Fourth one. She did not write the letter till now. Till now. This shows it must be a perfect tense. So, she has not written. Not did. She has not written. She has not written the letter till now. That is a right usage. Fifth one. For the last 6 months, he is working on this problem. For the last 6 months. That shows a progressive action in the past. So, we need to use has been working. Note is, he has been. For the last 6 months, he has been working on this problem. Sixth one, the house is belonging to me for the last 20 years. Again, a verb of possession. So that is a non-progressive verb or stative verb. So we should use here simple present only. The house belongs to me. We have covered this in our simple present session. The verbs of possession, these are all stative verbs or non-progressive verbs. The house belongs to me for the last 20 years. My mother is rarely sleeping in the noon. Again, a habitual action. So, we need to use the simple present. My mother rarely sleeps. Habitual action is in simple present. My mother rarely sleeps in the noon. That is a right sentence. Eighth, I cannot believe that he is wasting time all along his life. I cannot believe that he has been wasting. He has been wasting time all along his life. Present perfect continuous tense. Ninth one, he walked for 3 hours when I met him. Two actions. One is in simple past. I met him. So before that, one action is completed. So it is a perfect tense and past perfect tense. He had walked. He had walked for 3 hours when I met him. That is the right sentence. Tenth one. The doctor found that he was bitten by a snake. The doctor found that he had been. It's a passive sentence. He had been bitten by the snake. The doctor found that he had been bitten by a snake. 11th, she will leave before he comes. Two sentences, two actions. She will leave before he comes. Before he comes, she will have left. Future perfect tense. She will have left before he comes. It is looking that he may not come tonight. Again, look is also a non-progressive verb. So, we need to use the simple present. It looks. That is enough. It looks that he may not come tonight. Next, When we reached the school, the bell was already rung. Here also two actions. We reached. Before that, one action was complete. So that was a past perfect action. When we reached the school, the bell had already rung. The bell had already rung. That is a right answer. This is the best book that he ever read. This is the best book he has ever read. That is the right usage. This is the book that he has ever read. 15th, she will already return home when he arrives. So here it should be, she will have already returned, V3 form. She will have already returned home when he arrives. So we solved some 25 questions and discussed the structure. If you liked, like, subscribe and press the bell icon for all notifications of daily lessons and share with your friends. See you in the next lesson. Thank you.